So this is end application for the battery. We have lead acid battery, and so we are going to replace with lithium ion battery. And here we have submersible DC water pump. So the main reason for all this arrangement is to reduce our cost, because here you can see Texas rainwater, which is a natural rainwater, which is 1 quart, which is 1 liter, is $1.67. It is very similar to that of Fiji water. Fiji waters are very expensive, like 1 quart is almost $2. It is similar to the price. So, but we buy in gallons. 1 gallon is $1. So this is 15 gallon, $15. And our battery is our DC motor, brushless motor, is $6.95. And I'm going to show you a quick application. So we don't have switch, so I'm going to make a short connection, and then I'm going to fill this water bottle. So we, like this, we have almost 50 water bottles, so we can fill it and we can use it for a week. So that's the application of this. Right now we do not have, this needs to be replaced with the lithium ion batteries, and I need to add a switch to the circuit. So I'm going to show you quickly. 1, 2, 3. So you're able to see the power of DC motor. So although it is 12 volt, you are able to see the PSI. Wait. See.
Can I?
No, no, it's going to be powerful. See. Got it?
Mm-hmm.
So just, so we need to add switch to the circuit so that I need not hold like this. We can turn off the switch. Yeah. Thank you.